Amazing grace. Is anybody thankful for his grace tonight?